Today is the 1st of June, and that means it's the beginning of Pride Month. In Lyndhurst, New Jersey, they celebrated the LGBTQ community with the raising of the Rainbow Pride flag outside City Hall this morning. This is the third year they've flown the flag. The event also hosted special activities for kids and families, which organizers hope spreads a message of kindness and equality.